Okay, so here we are. Trent's kind of got his car up and running after